I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
What's going on, you guys? It's Jeff One House back at it with another video, guys. So today's video, I got a package that just came in. Also, guys, I'm doing three videos right now. I got like three different packages. I'm doing three separate videos. But my first one, I ordered this on eBay. I was lucky to get this from someone because WWE Shop ran out of stock on this one. So, what we got here, one of my favorite superstars. He was the first ever WWE Universal Champion. I'm talking about like the red version one, which is Finn Balor. His replica side plates. Here we are. So usually side plates, like I said, guys, remember when I ordered the Bray Wyatt, like all his three different side plates? So here is how they usually come in. And here's what it says right here, Finn Balor. And to open this up, we see there is side plates. I think this is like some kind of, this one's some kind of form of like his character, the demon Finn Balor. Here's the other design on it right here, just like on the front cover, where it says his name, Finn Balor. Pretty neat. It's all gold. It could fit on the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, the Red and Blue Universal Championship, the United Kingdom, even NXT United Kingdom, Cruiserweight, NXT Cruiserweight, Intercontinental, United States Championship. Pretty much all that it could fit on the side plate, it could fit on that. But I'm very glad I got the side plate because I'm gonna put that in my collection. Now it's like this is my fourth side plate that I've gotten throughout my whole collection. Can't wait to collect more. But anyway, that's good to be at today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to add me my Xbox gamer tag, which is at Jeff1. But my PlayStation gamer tag, my Steam gamer tag, and my Twitch channel SuperablePossum23. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, which is at Jeff1, but both Instagram and Snapchat is Alex_level10, and my TikTok is at J_E_F_F_1, which pronounces as Jeff1, and most of all, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to your group on Jeff1 on YouTube. Have a great day.